Joe DiBiase for the Varsity Sports Network. This is Loyola goalie Cole Linder. He was on the team last year as the backup to Dylan Mahan. He did just as good a job this year as the team goes undefeated in the MIAA conference through the playoffs and passed into the championship game, 10-6 win over Cavardall here today. Describe your feelings to be on a team of this magnitude.
I'm just so blessed that I could be on a team that's so good as Loyola, and you know, I'm kind of at a loss of words right now. Like, I've never really won a championship like this before, so it's pretty exciting.
Well, let me set you up a little bit. Cavardall made it close. It was 6-6 at the end of the third quarter. What were the emotions? What was Coach telling you guys at the start of the fourth quarter?
He was just telling us, you know, he came up to me and said, don't let any more in. All the other kids, he was saying, you know, keep playing, keep pushing it, and let's try and get the win.
All right, I can call you a champion now.
Thank you.
Congratulations. Thanks for coming on.
Thank you.